Catheter ablation is an invasive procedure used to treat patients with symptomatic atrial fibrillation, or AF. Complications associated with atrial ablation include periprocedural stroke and transient ischemic attack. Heparin is administered during the procedure, and traditionally warfarin has been used before and after the procedure to reduce the risk of periprocedural events. The role of the newer non-vitamin K oral anticoagulants has been unclear. The ReCircuit trial is a multicenter open-label study that randomized 635 patients undergoing catheter ablation for AF to receive therapeutic doses of warfarin or 150 milligrams of dabigatran, a non-vitamin K oral anticoagulant, twice a day. All patients received uninterrupted anticoagulation for 4 to 8 weeks before the procedure and for a further 8 weeks after ablation. The primary endpoint, major bleeding events by the end of the treatment period, occurred in 1.6% of the patients treated with dabigatran, as compared with 6.9% of those receiving warfarin. The absolute risk difference between the two groups was statistically significant. The composite incidence of major bleeding events and thromboembolic events was lower in the dabigatran group than in the warfarin group. Serious adverse events such as atrial flutter, congestive heart failure, and cardiac tamponade were reported in 18.6% of the patients treated with dabigatran, as compared with 22.2% of the patients treated with warfarin. The authors conclude that among patients undergoing catheter ablation for AF, periprocedural anticoagulation with uninterrupted dabigatran is safe and leads to fewer bleeding complications than uninterrupted warfarin. Full trial results are available at nejm.org.